everyone. I'm Amber, and this is my dog, Esme. And we're going to talk to you about meditating with fairies. So before we get started, you can make your own fairy. So what you can do, if you're able to go outside, is gather different materials. You can get sticks for the arms and legs. For the head, you might use a flower. You might use a rock. Whatever you find. For the wings, you might use some leaves. So whatever's available to you. You can just lay these materials out on the ground, or with an adult's help, you can glue them together. If you're not able to go outside and get materials, think about what else you might use. So for the body, think about what you could use. Maybe a pencil. Maybe a pipe cleaner. And for the head, you can use a button. For the wings, you can use tissue paper. Whatever is available to you. You can also draw your fairy or just close your eyes and imagine it. So, to get started meditating with your fairy, you can first, think about your fairy's name, if your fairy is a boy or a girl. Think about where your fairy lives, maybe in a field of flowers, maybe in the mountains. So think about your fairy for a moment. Now that you've thought about your fairy for a little bit, we're gonna do a breathing exercise. So what I like to do is start by the head and take a deep breath in through the nose and out through my mouth. And then I continue down like this. So I start it this way, take a deep breath. Go to this wing. Go to the arm. Arm down to this leg and this leg. You can do this exercise whenever you're feeling upset or anxious or stressed, or if you just feel like you want to calm down a bit. Thanks everybody for meditating with me today.